because they intend to kill you. The Georgia Guidestones in stone, it says, they will reduce the population of the earth by 90% and do away with those whom they consider useless eaters, and that means you.
Their plan is going to go through. It's going to work. They are going to do away with useless eaters. But what is a useless eater? Your idea of a useless eater is all wrong. Let me tell you what you probably think useless eater means, and then let me tell you what it really does mean. You think that a useless eater means somebody who is useless, eating up all the food. Somebody who they deem as don't matter, eating up all the food that the people who they deem does matter could be eating. Nope. That's not what it means. That is not what it means. Let me tell you what a useless eater is. This is somebody who eats things that are useless. This is the useless eaters are the ones that's going to die. These are the people who eat genetically modified organisms. Fake meat and shit like that. So-called plant-based meats. If I was to say I'm going to kill all of the pig eaters, that doesn't mean that I'm calling you a pig. That means that what you eat is a pig. So if they say they're going to kill all of the useless eaters, they're not saying that you're useless. They're saying that what you eat is useless. There's consequences for that. These are your sawdust eaters. These are the genetically modified chicken eaters and steak eaters. And these are because these things that you're eating are useless. You are people who eat things that are useless. It's only good for taste. And that's not good enough. When you eat for taste, that's not good enough. There's no vitamins. There's no nutrients. You don't get any vitality or nourishment out of what you eat. You're going to die because the atmosphere is a death chamber. I'm telling you, the stuff that they're spraying and the stuff that they're putting in the water, the stuff that they're putting in the stuff that they're even putting in the useless food that you're eating, it's going to kill you. Okay? Your food is supposed to offer healing to you. I'm telling you. The only people who are going to survive are the people who are purposely surviving. On purpose. On purpose surviving. Eating to survive. Drinking to survive. People who eat and drink to live. Who bathe, and everything that they do, it's to live. It's for self-preservation. You have people who talk it, who say that they want to live. Not good enough. Okay? So, the useless eaters, which is, yeah, that's about 90% of the world. Useless eaters. Gone. They will prevail. They will do this. And just so you know, this is a part of the Most High God's plan. This is His plan too. They don't do what they just want to do. They do what they're allowed to do. The Most High uses them to enforce what needs to be done. If you read the Bible, and you know, you should know that. The Most High sent this great, mighty, terrible nation. They're mercenaries, bro. They have no pity on the young or the old. They're like robots who are programmed to do what they were sent to do. And if you want to survive them, then you better get in line with the Most High. You better listen to the messengers. You better listen to the prophets. You better listen. Go read. Go do this for yourself. Do yourself this favor. Go read Isaiah chapter 7. And when it says, if it says butter, just know that that word should be fodder. Fodder. And when it says curd, just know that that's the same as fodder. Do that. Do yourself that favor. I'm not going to do it for you. You do it. Peace.